remind the living antagonisms and our possibilities to construct ourselves in anything like free and autonomous ways will have to be fought across that barren, strange landscape, that unthinkable cultural future of deferred and indifferent pseudo-experience. And across that terrain, the struggles for even moments of authentic lived experience, authentic in quotes, who knows, of lived experience to feel something, for God's sakes, anything, will be the locus of struggle and of action we can hope. Just to feel anything. But don't worry about the communists or the capitalists. Fight to feel and live anything. Thank you. I have enjoyed it very much. Thank you.